Here's how to get your creative juices flowing and complete this week's task.
Narrated with help from Tavi, age 7. Tip 1. Make a mind map.
The best place to start is by writing down your ideas. Think of all of the adjectives or describing words that you can. If you're stuck, why not get some inspiration from your favourite movie or cartoon? Write down everything.
Tip 2. Grab your supplies.
Now, grab the things that you will need to make your villain. This could be your favourite felt tips, a knitting needle, some Lego pieces, or even some lollipop sticks.
Tip 3. Use a pencil before a pen.
It's always best to plan your creations before you get started. Use something temporary before finishing in something permanent so that you can erase any of your mistakes.
Tip 4. Be safe.
If you need to use dangerous tools like scissors, make sure that you are an adult or have an adult supervising you.
Tip 5. Drink some juice.
Okay, this one is definitely optional, but we strongly advise it. Right, that's it.
Remember to have lots of fun and be creative.
We'll see you next week.